As we have in the earlier video, we have discussed the three stanzas. I see a lily on thy brow. We have finished this time. So we are going to start this today. I met a lady in the meadows. That means before these stanzas, the speaker was asking everything to the knight at arms. Why you are looking so ill? Why you are becoming so alone and palely loitering, palely roaming everywhere? I see a lily on thy brows. But the thing is that now the knight at arms, now the warrior answered, or he replied the speaker, that why he becomes like so restless and so he was roaming everywhere without any purpose. What makes him that person? So he gives the answer. I met a lady from here. I met a lady in the meadows, full beautiful, a fairy child. Her hair was long, her foot was light, and her eyes were wild. So he replied the speaker. I met a lady in the meads. In the meads means in the meadows. That means the knight at arms met a lady in the meadows. She was full beautiful. She was completely beautiful. She was like a fairy child. She was so beautiful, and she can be considered as a fairy child. Her hair was long. That was the conception. That was the qualities, characteristics of the beautiful lady. Her hair was long. Her foot was light. Her foot was light means she was a very slender woman. She was a kind of slim woman. Her foot was light, and her eyes were wild. Her eyes were wild. That was the conception of the beautiful lady. So according to the knight at arms, he met a lady in the meadows. She was full beautiful. She was looking like the fairy child. Her eyes were wild, her foot were light, and her hair was so long. I made a garland for her head, and bracelets too, and fragrant jewel. She looked at me as she did love, and made sweet moan. So the speaker, now the knight at arms was replying, he continued replying to the speaker. As soon as he made the lady in the meadows, he made a garland. Garland is a kind of the trade with the flowers. That is a garland, as you have understood. So he made a garland for her head, to adorn her head. He made a garland, and bracelets too, and he made also a bracelet to give her, to gift that beautiful lady, and a fragrant zone. Fragrant means high perfumed kind of zone, means area. He made an area for that beautiful lady, and that area was completely fragrant. It was of high fragrance. She looked at me as she did love, and she suddenly looked towards the knight at arms, and it was revealed that she loved him. It was revealed to him, her body gesture, her eye contacts revealed that she loved him, and made sweet moan. And she started to make some moan. Means moan is a kind of when you are showing your sadness to the other person, that is called moan. So she started to make some sweet moan also in front of the knight at arms. I sat on her on my passing steed. Passing steed is a kind of that horn. Passing steed means that horse. That horse is steed means that horse. Horse is ready for war because he is a warrior. So passing steed means the high spirited horse. So he, the knight at arms, that warrior, sat her on the high spirited horse, on the back of the high spirited horse that was ready for the war. And nothing else saw they long. That is a kind of nowadays, in earlier days, they resemble this kind of dating. It is a kind of, actually in one word and simplest word, is a kind of dating. And nowadays people used to take Enfield, but the earlier situation was different. Sat the beautiful girl on the back side of the high spirited horse. But nowadays the situation is different. You can compare. So for the whole day they didn't see anything. Nothing for the whole day they saw. Means they were quite busy. They were quite blind to each other in the love, and they were busy actually. And for sight long would she ban and sing a fairy song, and sidelong she was sitting behind of the knight at arms. That's why by the sidelong she bent her head on the shoulder of the knight and started to sing a fairy song, because she was so beautiful. She was looking like a fairy child. She was singing a beautiful song like the fairy song. That was a kind of date between the knight at arms and the lady, beautiful lady. But as soon as he met the beautiful lady, he started to do that. That was his fault, I think. So she found me roots of relish sweet, and honey wild, and manna dew, and sure in language strange she said, I loved you true. So see, when she found the knight at arms, she found the warrior some roots, some edible roots. Relish sweet means the edible roots, the taste of the edible roots was completely sweet. The relish means, relish sweet means it is sweet to taste. Okay. So, and honey wild honey, she also gave him some wild honey and manna dew. Manna dew is a kind of nectar. That nectar comes from the god and it is kind of immortal drink. Huh. So manna dew is a kind of nectar that comes from the god, or it can be compared with the immortal drink. So she also gave the knight at arms some manna dew. And in a very strange language, she told the knight at arms that she loved him truly. She loved him. I loved you true means I love you true. I love you truly. That means she loved the knight at arms truly, and she told this thing. She took me to her elfin grot. So again, the beautiful lady took the knight at arms to her elfin grot. Elfin grot is a fairy cave. Since she was considered as a fairy child, so she took him to the fairy cave of that is the shelter of the beautiful lady, probably. So, and dear, she wept and sighed, felt sore. She took him to that elfin grot, to her fairy cave, and dear, she started to weep. She started to sigh with sore. That means that sigh is considered or consists with deep sore. Deep sore. The sore is a kind of you understand that is a that sore. Sore comes from the deep sadness. And dear, that is a kind of emotional. She started to show the emotion towards the knight at arms. That was a kind of emotional breakdown. So he sat her wild eyes with kisses for. That's why, because she started to show the emotional side towards the knight at arms. That's why he could not bear, as usual boys cannot bear the eyes of the girls. That's why he started to shut up that particular tears from the beautiful lady. So he shut the eyes, wild eyes, with four kisses. See, he gave the beautiful lady four kisses, and through this process, her wild eyes were shut down. Okay, we will finish this, and the next video we are going to start from the last paragraph.